behalf of Sachao, KAWU, Abangobi, and Lumsa, we are saying our campaign is moving forward.
Yes.
Instead of paying back the money, Mafoko is one of the worst companies in South Africa. And then it's the one of the companies that is getting tenders from government, and which we are saying, within 7 days from today, if they are not going to comply with our demands, we are going to make sure all government departments are going to visit them until such time that the money is
Then
secondly, we need Mafoko to comply with all the legislation that are in the government. And the Provident Fund, which is the same thing, they are deducting monies from workers. To date, it's next to R1 billion which they have deducted from workers, and they have not paid. And it's a painful issue when an employee, when the contract gets terminated, it does not get that. And we are not going to go backwards. And they have called for those meetings, and we are saying, until such time that you comply, we are not interested. Amanda,
away
to Fatima!